days, he comes in the clouds. Right? Verse 14, there was given him dominion and glory and a kingdom that all people, nations, and languages should serve him. His dominion is an everlasting dominion which shall not pass away, and his kingdom that which shall not be destroyed. Obviously, Jesus Christ's kingdom, and it says that Jesus Christ's kingdom will never end. So if you